In Bleed for This, Miles Teller, you know, the kid from Whiplash, plays a boxing champ. True life story, this. It's a guy called Vinny Pazienza, who in the 1980s became a champ and then had a car crash and had a appalling neck injury, which meant that he had to wear a head brace called a halo before he could attempt any kind of recovery. You didn't really know at one stage whether he was even going to be able to walk again. If you're from the US, this is such an incredible story, such a great comeback story, that I suspect you already know the story. In the UK, I didn't, which is why it's slightly unforgivable that I never really was in any doubt as to how things were going to pan out in this story. The fights are pretty good. Miles Teller is good. Aaron Eckhart plays his trainer, who kind of coaches him back to health. He has a shaved bald patch and a paunch, and he has been sort of Oscar-tipped, but to be honest, there's not much to the character apart from that shaved bald patch and that paunch. Ciarán Hinds has an absolute blast going wildly over the top as Miles Teller's dad. But the fact is, while I liked it, I do like boxing movies, there's not much more to it than that. As an entertainment, it's not Rocky, and as a drama, it's not Raging Bull.